now is the secret Krabby Patty formula.
Alex got a new mask and it makes him look like the most terrifying person on the planet.
That is the most terrifying thing I've ever seen.
And now we're gonna take Alex and the mask and we're gonna scare our friends into them thinking that someone's breaking into their house.
Brandon's coming over right now and he left his car here parked overnight. Alex is gonna pretend he's an angry neighbor and he's gonna come confront Brandon.
That was my spot.
Yeah, that was me. I'm sorry, man.
You?
Yeah, it was me, man.
Sir, get out right now. Sir, get out.
Call the police. Call the police.
What the fuck?
Is this not a bit?
Dave, call fucking police.
Scott's calling
her. We don't want to call security, but we're recording this just in case. You need to leave.
You fucking get rid of that fucking camera. Fucking smash.
I parked my car on a street.
That's it.
No.
That's all I did. It was over there.
Did you park it on top of his children?
No.
I parked my car.
He's behind you. He's behind you.
No, it's fucking not.
I'm kidding.
Jesus, fuck my ass.
You fucking come in here and I fucking stab you through the fucking eye.
Police are coming. What do you want?
I want to have a fucking conversation.
Okay.
You fucking pussy, Brad.
Oh, yeah? Let me ask you a question.
Just do it. I know who the fuck you are, you piece of shit.
Get off the fucking mat.
I swear to fucking God. Fucking.
Fuck. 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 Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you all.
Fuck you.
Fuck.
Oh, my God.
For real, get rid of that fucking Mini Cooper.
Alright, we just found out Zane's coming over, so we're gonna do it all over again.
Hey,
No, hold on, Jason's here,
What's going on?
Is this one of your fucking pranks, David?
What is he doing?
He's right not, there, he was right there. What is he doing?
He's shaking right now.
Shut the fucking door with the
Give me the phone.
Hello? Yes, there's a scary ass fucking looking man walking around our house.
He won't stop.
He's on 911. He's on 911.
We need cops to get here as soon as possible. Right now, this is the next.
He's on 911. It's a prank. It's not real.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry. It was a. Are you serious?
Yeah.
It was a prank. Okay, bye.
So scary.
Why did it kind of look like Alex?
He called the police.
Absolutely, dude. It seemed real.
That didn't work. Zane ended up actually calling the police for real.
Because I'm the only smart one here.
Zane was on the phone with the police for like 15 seconds, and I didn't know whether or not to keep the bit going and have the actual cops show up at the house. I was almost willing to have Zane complete the phone call and just have police show up at the door.
Cops come in with guns. I'm like,
he's over there. I point to Alex. I'm like, it's that man.
He's like, ugh. You're like, say so for the thumbnail.
We figured that we messed it up with Zane because Zane started calling the police. So this time, Matt King is coming over, and Jason's gonna call the police, which is really Bruce on the other line. We're gonna hand the so-called police over to Matt so he can talk to the fake police and tell him what's going on.
Anybody see his face?
Yes! No, dude, it was like a guy with like a bald face and he had like this like-
Call 911,
There's a bald a man who was in the front lawn
what
and now he's in
the-
My name is Matt King. I'm not a resident at this house, but
Guys, shut up! He's on the phone.
No, he's outside, but he's in our backyard now.
Get the fuck out of here!
Right now?
Fucking put a fucking knife in this motherfucker's head!
Sir, no, sir, he's on the phone. Jason, chill out, man.
Jason, you have a fork.
It's not a fucking kid.
You hear what the fuck
you Jason,
fucking kid.
You have a
fucking knife!
You have a fork in your hand.
Where are you? You guys are supposed to be here.
Be there in 2 minutes.
Oh my gosh! Oh my
god!
No! Shut up!
Oh my god!
No, he's right here! No, he's at the
door! Zane, what do we do?
I fucking know, just put your camera down!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, he's taking it off! He's taking it off!
Oh, Alex!
It's Alex!
Please.
Oh my god!
Who's on the phone with?
You were stuck in a situation. I should have been dead like 10 minutes ago.
How do you feel?
I need to go to the hospital.
That's Harry's vlog. Thanks for watching me, Gal. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. You guys asked for him, so I got David Dobrik fidget spinners, baby.
Nobody asked for that, David. You just want fucking money.
Yeah, I want money. Put some love on me,
cause I won't let you down. What's so funny, you son of a bitch?
I don't know who the fuck this dude is, but I'm gonna fucking stab him if he keeps talking.